my gosh. Add some sparkle to the holidays. We are not talking about ornaments or tinsel, though. We are talking about your look, and Ashley Styles is sharing some holiday looks with us morning. Yes. We match.
We do. I love it.
So who are we starting with?
Yeah, so we're going to start off with Kayla and Rebecca. So this is Target Brands.
Affordable.
Really? Yes. So let's start off with Kayla. Kayla's art class jumpsuit is only $24 at Target.
Wow.
Festive, absolutely perfect for the holidays and past the holidays as well. Yeah, and then we just kept it simple. Black velvet boot with Rebecca. Her dress is from A New Day. That plush velvet as well, $27.
That's it.
Her shoes, $29, A New Day as well.
Well, I mean, a black dress, of course you're going to wear all the time.
Yep, that's it. And we added some accessories, so they're perfect for your holiday party, but you can definitely wear both looks beyond then.
Yeah.
And that's the goal. I mean, they look so amazing. You know, you got those pops of color, but it's not doing too much.
Yeah. Well, as thanks to them, they look great. And as we get ready for our next models, I mean, who doesn't love a jumpsuit, right?
I love jumpsuits.
It's the easiest thing
you can put, and it's so nice.
Would you say it's flattering on people who maybe don't think it would be on them?
It is.
Give it a try.
Try it. Mm-hmm. There's one for everyone. I found a nice, actually, a sweatsuit jumpsuit.
A sweatsuit?
Yeah, it was like a sweatsuit material, but it was a jumpsuit. It was full. It was nice. Target. Wild Fable. Love it.
So now we have who, Darius? And
yes, Darius and Ashton. Ashton, who is turning 12 today, and
your son.
I told him,
oh my
gosh. My son. I promised him I wouldn't embarrass him.
Well,
so
he knows
I think
better.
I'm too late. Yeah, so he is wearing American Eagle, so he's at that age where he doesn't like dressing up anymore. So that's what I'm dealing with. So we kept it simple. We did some joggers from American Eagle, and that sweatshirt is only $24.
Wow.
That's it. So American Eagle has some great deals. And then that plaid pea coat. This is totally a trend where they're putting plaid pea coats with, you know, things you normally wouldn't. So it's mixing the wardrobe. So it's definitely pretty stylish. And then it matches Darius's look.
And I'm staring at his shoes, too.
His shoes, those shoes were Ross.
Love
$44. Adidas. You can't beat that at all. So with Darius, we got Al's Men's Warehouse located in Castleton area. So you definitely want to shop local. He has the plaid pants to kind of complement Ashton's jacket. And I love that sweater. And look at that jacket.
Wow.
That jacket is amazing.
Beautiful.
So, yes, Al's has some great upscale clothing, affordable prices. And you can wear all those looks throughout the season.
Keep going.
Yeah, so it's like I get my pictures, put your coat on, get my pictures, and then take your coat off, enjoy the rest of your day.
Yeah, exactly. Throw it on the back of a chair.
Right.
Okay, so next we have Chanley, right?
Yes.
Is that how you say that?
I love
that
Chanley,
name.
She has a beautiful, she's so adorable.
Oh,
so
that's her.
Stephanie,
oh,
yes, so she is wearing Janie and Jack. I am totally obsessed with Janie and Jack. Love it. So this is such a simple look. We got the, you know, navy and cream. Her sweater is just adorable. I mean,
navy and then, cream, what a pretty combo.
Yeah, and then we added the pop of, to make it more festive, rose gold. So we have the rose gold purse and the rose gold shoes that she is just letting you guys see.
She walked in and I said, I need that purse. Look
right,
at her.
She is so happy about that purse. And this, I mean, she's going to be comfortable because, I mean, it's the holidays. So you want them to be comfortable, but, you know, you also want them to be festive. And Janie Jack has a great holiday page. So if you're not really sure what you're wanting to do, they actually have outfits for the whole, you know, for your kids, newborn boys, girls, going up to a size 12. So definitely check them out. And with Stephanie, she's rocking Old Navy. That plush shirt was $15 over the weekend online. And then we got the pinstripe navy and rose gold pants. And her shoes, all things that sparkle at Old Navy. So you're gonna get a lot of the velvets, the plush at affordable prices for the entire family. So this is a look she can go, you know, happy hour, holiday party. You're definitely gonna be wearing it past, you know, the holiday season. And then also with Old Navy, you can go online. You can shop Gap and Banana, and I think it's like 5 or 7, so if you're not wanting to spend a lot on shipping, I found like that's a great place to go for your loved ones.
You've inspired me. I want to do navy and cream color.
I like it because the rose gold, I did that last year, and that's definitely a trend, but the navy, I like it.
Oh, they look great. Now,
you're
going to be back next week talking about what?
New Year's Eve.
Okay.
Yes, so I'm excited for that one.
People get kind of anxious what they should wear.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and so we're going to hit it on, you know, I stay home.
Yeah,
so,
I take my pictures.
Yep, I'm on the couch. But so we're going to have some looks for you, but if you're looking for, you know, looks to actually go out, I got those covered for you as well.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Great
you.
To see you. Happy
Great
birthday
you.
To your son. Wow.
I know. Thank
I know you're
you.
Like thinking time flies.
I'm really sad.
The birthday. Boy, thanks to all our models for coming in as well. Ashley, we'll see you next week. And right now, we'll send it over to Scott.
All right. Well done, everybody. Much more ahead in the next